Did you know that there's over 9,000 ways Clang can claim your creation?